another 5 more panels to be installed. It's very challenging because it's very slippery, and also the panel is quite heavy and big to be handled. They have done studies that show when they do the heat scan, they can see footprint and places where the installer place extra pressure. It will affect the performance of the solar panel.
This is a 3 kilowatt smart hybrid inverter with 4 units of 150Ah 12 volt battery. We have almost 2.2 kilowatt solar panel on the roof. Now the solar is charging the battery, and then the whole house and the warehouse is also powered by solar.